4 days a week, and we mix it up on those 4 days. I always feel that if you're going to compete at the highest level, that your strength and conditioning coach has got to be the best guy in your program. You've got to put your kids in a position where success is possible in the fall, and if they're not strong, if they're not quick, if they're not fast, they're not going to be in that position.